When we show fractions, it's important to help students see the three different models of fractions. First, we start with the length model, where fractions are shown according to length. Here I have the whole, and I'm showing the fraction 2/3. Imagine the whole as running along a number line with 0 on this side of the whole and 1 over here. I can also use Cuisenaire rods to show the fraction 2/3. This is also the length model of fractions. Here is an example of 2/3. But the nice thing about the Cuisenaire rods is that I can show 2/3 in a many different ways. So here is an example of 2/3, and here is another example of 2/3. These all show the length model of fractions. We also need to show fractions using the area model. The area model of fractions is any area that can be divided into equal parts. For example, here is the fraction 2/3. I could also use these pattern blocks. Here is a hexagon, and on that hexagon, I can show the area of 2/3. We could also use something like a geoboard. So here is a geoboard, and I can show the fraction 2/3 in a number of ways. First, I could show the fraction 2/3 by showing an area with 1, 2, 3 equal parts, and then ringing a different colored rubber band around 2 of those 3 parts. I could also show 2/3 this way. Here is an area broken into 1, 2, 3 equal parts, and now I'm showing 2 of those 3 parts. In addition to the area model, we also have the set model of fractions. With the set model of fractions, I have any set, and if I show parts of that set in a different way, so for example, by flipping those over to show the red side of the counter, here I have shown the fraction 2/3. I could also use my clips. Here is a set with 1, 2, 3 equal parts, and now I'm showing 2 of those 3 parts as yellow.